The dog and the bone. One day a dog finds a bone. I'm very glad to have a bone. I must take it home, my dog house, says the dog. He takes the bone and runs home. His home is on the other side of the river. On the way across the river, the dog looks down in water. He sees another dog in the river. The dog has a bone. I see another dog. He has a bone too. I must take his bone. I want to have two bones, says he. The dog opens his mouth and his tongue falls into water. No, the dog has no bone.